Hey folks, all right, now I'm going to go ahead and glue in the rings for the ears. Just go like that, both sides. Bring this out just a little bit more. Again, put a little bit of glue in the back and wipe it down. I love gluing stuff down this way, just because you don't get any bubbles of glue oozing out from the pores and the sides, and you're really a professional. Now I'm also going to build these ears down a bit more so they don't pop up so much as they are right now. I'm probably going to take these down to about half of what they are right now. Before I do that, I'll show you guys a trick here. Now, you'll notice that I have a underpiece and a top piece, visor. I'm doing it this way because on the RoboCop pictures and whatnot, his visor sticks out a certain amount away from his face, so I want to mimic that as well for the female RoboCop costume. So if you notice, the visors are not exactly the same distance. This is a bit wider out there than this one here is. Did that for a reason. Basically, I'm going to set this up so that when I glue it, I'm going to glue it in a bend formation already. See what I mean. First, I'm going to go ahead and lay down some glue. I'm doing this in sections so it's easier to manage. Once again, smooth it out. Starting from this side, catch the edge. And bend it at the same time. Yep, it's looking good. I made sure I cut the black portion a little bit thinner so that I can always use the bevel tool again, or use my Dremel and match up the ends. It's a lot easier to take away than it is to have to add EVA to a project. Thank you. once again, bending it. And applying it. Now the bit you have to bevel down the edges so it flows as one cohesive piece. But so far, I got. Job of beveling the inside edges around so nice and smooth and symmetrical to each other. So now I'm going to attach the back piece to it. I'm going to glue it right in place here. And once that sets and dries, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to bend it so that it attaches to the side. Once again, as always, smooth it out. Shake it for a little bit. Place to it sets. Now, I got the lip done. so that it'll just help give the airflow bend easier. I'm going to attach it to this side. So I do that, let's put a bead inside here. Strength.